Hi guys, this is Dino here with the GD Review. Just going to explain on how to fix the Windows media not detected with the Grand Theft Auto 5 installation. First of all, what you need to do is you need to go to your control panel and type in Windows features. And on that page, you will have turn features on and off, Windows features on and off. What you're going to need to actually do is actually reinstall Windows Media Player, and to do this, this is what within this box will help you uninstall those features. So find on that box, you'll find Media Features. Next to the Media Features, you've got a little plus sign. Click the plus sign. And what you will get is you'll get Windows Media Player or Media Center. Ticking Media Player will automatically uninstall it and reinstall Media Center as well. So once you've done that, and it will ask you to reboot the computer, what you need to do is you need to rinse and repeat what you've just done. So not to untick, but you need to retick them to reinstall Media Player. Once you've done that, it will reinstall Windows Media Player, and the installation will go ahead on GTA 5. It will no longer come up with the error message. Just to obviously show you that I've actually done that and it's installing perfectly well. There's my GTA installing nicely. Anyway, this is Dino with the GD Review. Hope this video has helped you fix your little issue with GTA 5 prior to launch. Dino out. Thanks for tuning in.